A Tennessee inmate on death row is asking a federal court to stop his execution, which is set for Thursday.
Edmund Zagorski has chosen electrocution over lethal injection. In a complaint filed today, though, Zagorski's attorneys argue it was unconstitutional to force him to decide between two what they're calling gruesome and painful forms of death.
The lawsuit asks that Tennessee be barred from executing Zagorski by either method. Zagorski earlier lost a legal challenge to the lethal injection death.